you might wonder? Very predictable. Although vampires may have the strength of the headman and the ability to take many forms, you will burn to ash if struck by the light of the sun. And we're in trouble. Are these guys even trying to be original? This thing is starting to sound more like Christian propaganda than a vampire story. This book is just horrendous. It is too predictable. It completely disregards the original novel and doesn't even read like a sequel. Mr. Stoker and Mr. Old, if you're gonna write a sequel to a novel, be sure you've actually read the novel before you write the sequel.
Hello there, lad. So this must be your house.
Well, I wouldn't brag about. Anyway, who are you?
You don't know me. I'm the world's first time traveller. I suspect I'll be in the history books by now.
The only time traveller I know of conveniently disappeared.
Disappeared? Something must have...
And that happens in a work of fiction.
In a work of fiction?
Why should I believe you are who you say you are?
Well, how else would you explain my presence here? We're probably too smart to consider that.
Flattery gets you nowhere.
Beg your pardon?
If you are who you say you are, you definitely weren't born after dry humor came about.
Dry humor?
How about this? Why are you here?
Ah, well, I'm having some trouble with my time machine. It isn't working as it once did, and I need to see if I can restore it. If you could help me, I will reward you with one voyage to and fro. Would that convince you?
Really? That is tempting. Where to?
Anywhere you want.
Alright, let's do this. Impressive than it did before.
Yeah, that's what my old friend Wells said as well. But I wouldn't be here if that were true. So, where do you want to go?
Sorry?
Well, I told you if you helped me, you could come along with me. So where do you want to go?
Right. 26 St. George Square, London. April 20th,
1912. Are you sure?
Wouldn't say so if I wasn't... Hang on.
What are you doing?
I'm taking Dracula with me.
Whatever for?
To get Bram Stoker's autograph.
His autograph?
His autograph, his John Hancock, the signature.
Oh, but you won't be able to let others regard it.
No. But I pass up the opportunity.
Are you prepared?
As much as I can be.
Here we go.
That was weird.
So, who is this Bram Stoker you mentioned?
You'll see, I hope.
What do you want?
Mr. Stoker?
Yes, now, what do you want?
I'm a big fan. No, I'm an admirer of your work and...
If you have no particular reason to be here...
No need to be aggressive.
What could somebody with the queerest clothes I've ever seen and the most horrible accent I've ever heard want from me?
Please, Mr. Stoker, he came from afar just to meet you.
Did he?
Yes, he even brought one of your books along just so you could put your signature in it. So pray do so.
I'll never get used to your choice of words. Shit.
Beg your pardon?
I got the wrong book.
What is that?
Nothing.
I never wrote that.
Yeah, quite right, like I said.
No, don't read that!
Prince Dracula?
Mr. Stoker, if you...
Burnt to ashes? If struck by the light of the sun?
Stoker? Mr. Stoker? Stoker?
Always thought this book would have Stoker turn his grave. Didn't think that would be literally the case.
There's something about this, though. You, one of his admirers, is eventually the one who murdered him.
You do not get out!
Say no more. I'll be on my way. So long.